Are you ready to go into the barn yet?
Sure hope so.
Well, I'll show you around the barn.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Okay, you can wait here while I go and see if you're ready.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Well, it sure looks like she's riding Kaylee.
Well, that's pretty good. I guess she's a good horse.
And I get to ride my own horse.
Am I gonna be riding a good horse?
Yeah, of course you are. The instructor would never put you on a bad horse. Why would she? It's your first time here.
Well, I guess you're right. Why would she?
Now, I'm gonna go show you your horse, and then after that, we're gonna bring your horse and my horse out to the cross ties, and then I'm gonna show you how to tack up. Is that okay with you?
Sure. You're just gonna need to help me with the...
Hey, why are you still over there?
You're supposed to be coming over here to see your horse because I want to show you and you can see your horse how beautiful she is.
I don't want to. I'm scared.
Why do you have to be scared? It's okay.
Fine, I guess.
Okay, I'm coming.
Okay, I'm here. What do you want?
Jeez, you don't have to be so mean.
Sorry, I was just a little afraid. Chill out.
Okay, so the Palomino one is yours. This is Kaylee. And this is my horse, Rodney. See there?
Are you ready to tack up now? Because I'm ready and the lesson's and we're going to be late for the lesson.
Fine, I guess. Well, I'm going to show you which tack you should use because we have special saddle pads and some different bridles for special horses, so I'm going to show you that.
Okay, fine. Let's go now.
Okay, now I'm going to show you the saddles and stuff.
Okay, I guess that's fine with me.
Well, this one right here, this brown one, is going to be for you. Okay, because that's your special saddle. This is the saddle I'm going to use. And then do you see there's this blue one? And there's this white one. I use the blue one, and then you use this white one. And then there's these two special pads over here. There's this gray one right here. See? And then you can't really see it very well, but there's this light blue one down here. And for the bridles, this is the bridle I use. It's sort of showy. And then this is the bridle you're going to use. They're both the same, except mine's a little fancier.
Okay, I have all my stuff. What about you?
I didn't get anything because everything's too heavy. It looks too heavy. Okay, it's that hard. You're going to have to use the two special saddle pads. Okay. Fine, I guess that's fine.
Okay, now go and grab it.
Okay, fine.
Okay, can we go check up our horses now? My stuff's getting heavy.
Ow, that hurt.
Help me.
Hold on, I'm gonna go put my stuff by my horse. Chill out. You just dropped it because it's apparently too heavy.
No, these saddles are really heavy.
English saddles are not heavy, first of all.
Thanks for helping me out.
You're welcome. But look, I'm carrying it with one hand. You had so much trouble.
Sorry, it's my first time. Sorry, I was being mean to you.
No, well, it's okay.
Come on, let's go take up our horses now.
Okay, let's go. Okay, let's take our horses off. Let's put our bridles on. Okay, can you put my bridle on, Julie, for me, please?
Fine. You just gotta watch me.
Okay, thanks.
Was that so hard?
No, okay, let's go help our horses.
See, was that hard?